We're going to look at being able to get him to compress first, and then I'm going to think about getting to myself to sit on my bum, lift up a little bit in my hand, and just add in that little bit of energy. That's all my stick's for. Good, then he can push forward again. And again, we're constantly thinking about that end goal. The reason why we're doing this is to think about our canter pirouette. So can I get him to a place where I feel like I can do a canter pirouette?